All right. Okay. Everything's a go. I already checked everything like before stream. All right, cool. Hello, welcome back. This is Ninja Maker. I am back at it again with the gaming. I'm jumping back into Gun Vault Chronicles Luminous Avenger IX2. I've been meaning to jump into this game for quite some time because it's just super fun to play. Like, I remember playing the first one. The first one was a blast. Like, I already gave my synopsis, like the end of that playthrough, and then the first part of this gameplay. So, even though, again, I'm not a huge anime fan, but just looking at this game is just so glorious to look at. I just love the vivid colors. The gameplay is nice. The voice acting is surprisingly good. Again, I said, the English dub voice acting is sometimes a hit or miss for me, but this one is definitely a hit. It's great. A very great Mega Man-esque game. I mean, obviously it's Integrate, it's the same company that made the Mega Man Zero franchise, so that is to be expected. Let's jump into this. Okay, let's turn that down. Your skin makes me worry. Oh my God, so much exposure. You're just as worse as the other one. Jesus Christ, those boobs. Oh yes, do you like my boobs? Do you like how I cross my hands between my boobs? It's so nice. Please, please, don't turn me into something that I don't want to be. Oh yeah, the shop. Think it might be good for now. Yeah. All right, let's do this. Okay. Oh. Oh, I got it. This game feels so amazing. Down we go. There we go. Holy shit. Okay. Yep, I need a specific weapon to get through that. Mini skirmish. Uh-oh. Wall cannons. Oh. Okay, I need to concentrate. Sure you can. Sure you can. Oh, really? Yep. Yeah, that took a bit. I'm firing my laser. Yeah, just pretty much this laser section right here. Yep. Yeah.
Be careful. Shit. Oh.
Yep. Ooh, boy. I guess it's true what they say, patience is a virtue. I almost got hit by that.
For a fight, are you? I should have figured you'd come here after defeating my little sister.
Holy shit. It's like a young version of Starscream.
Little sister? I'm Autocrone. Vespa, the one you so brazenly took down, is my sister craft.
Oh, the propeller chick. Okay.
Severance, you must be looking for revenge.
Or should I say... propeller queen chick. Queen bee chick.
Hardly. I'm sure she's already being repaired as we speak. I have no need for revenge.
But I feel as though you're looking for revenge.
However, I still have a mission to carry out. Eliminating intruders like you. Time to get to work.
I would do anything for my master, Megatron! Okay. Man, he's quick. Whoa!
Here I come! I'll end you!
Oh boy. Hard to dodge those. Yeah! Okay, here comes the anime attack.
Get a load of this. Obliteration blast. Charging up. This This is it for you.
Oh man.
Here I come. I'll end you.
Time for my anime attack. Really?
We'll annihilate. Lola, limiters off.
I couldn't.
So that boss fight was pretty fun. Optic barrier and the black key. Yeah.
Workers like me are created using a combination of a basic inner frame and programmable particles called PICs.
Those PICs sound like nanomachines. What fascinating technology.
Nanomachines, son.
The Gravekeepers might be using a special frame, but generally workers are all made the same way.
Oh, okay.
They're all so stubborn, going on about their missions and stuff. They aren't like you at all, though.
Oh my. I'm afraid that's because I'm the odd one.
I wouldn't say odd, I would say even, if you know what I mean. Oh, yeah, sure.
That's not true. I'm just a faulty product.
Faulty product? I don't get it.
Whenever a worker is created, whether it's in a lab or a factory, they are given a mission. However, when I was created, an error occurred and I never received one.
Oh, okay.
Products like me are supposed to be disposed of immediately, but...
But no, you develop free will, so that's a good thing.
An odd stranger and his comrade saved me from that fate.
That's a good dude right there.
They called me Null and took care of me, even though I could never be of any use to them.
Null. Because you don't have a mission?
When my parents named me that, they said that since I was no one, I could become anyone. Unlike the other workers, I had limitless possibilities before me. My name was a symbol of their hope for me.
Yes, you're the original.
But in reality, all I do is worry. What could a faulty product like me ever hope to become?
Anything.
No.
Oh my, I'm sorry. I shouldn't blabber on like that.
No, no, it's fine. You can talk to me about your worries anytime you want. If you are a faulty product, then I guess I'm like the human version of that.
That's a good way of putting it.
You too?
Yep. Me and all my friends back home were raised as a group of outcasts. But Copen came and saved us. And now, thanks to my sister keeping us safe, Everyone's living happily.
There you go. Now you have, you two have something in common.
That's why I'm going to be there for you every step of the way. Copen and Lola will be too.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
Of course.
If you want a mission, I can program you with one.
Thank you, Copen. But I'm okay for now. I'd like to take a bit more time to search for my mission on my own.
Okay.
Besides, that's what the workers who raised me would have wanted.
I see. Guess I was a bit out of line.
Not at all. Should I be unable to find it on my own, I'll gladly take you up on your offer. So, Copen, would you like to recharge with me?
What do you mean by that? Like, seriously,
recharge?
Wow.
Oh my god, sexual innuendos.
Optic barrier is an EX weapon that fires four energy beams in the cardinal directions.
It's great for attacking stuff in a wide area. The beams also change direction each time you press the EX weapon button. You could just hold it down too, I guess.
Hmm.
The barrier that the beams create is super handy when you're surrounded by enemies.
A halo of light. Sounds kind of divine, right? Oh, great Lola, we are in awe of your radiance.
Quit kneeling.
Open is like, what are you doing? Okay, yep. Let's go to the store. Boomer Razor. Let's see. Let's see. I really want to get the Boomer Razor. Alright, next mission. Like that too when you lock on to people. Homing laser. Okay, yeah, I might stick with this. Oh, that's so handy. Something was up there. Nothing. Those are bombs. Okay. Hold on. Really? Thank you.
There we go. Every nook and cranny for any super stuff. Okay. Another skirmish. Well, hold on, was there something over there? Yes, there was. And I missed like two. Oh no. Hm. Oh no, you don't. Jesus.
Yeah, I purposely run into that. Look at those landmines. Right, boss time.
I've been waiting for you. You dirtbags are the grave robbers who felled the captain, aren't you?
Oh. G.I. Joe, little dude.
What are you talking about?
The esteemed Captain Daysight! I am Brigade, the captain's loyal subordinate.
Oh, this voice acting, though. Kinda questionable.
Welcome to the meat grinder, maggots!
Even though you look like a badass G.I. Joe version of Mega Man. Okay. Moving around like a kitty cat. Even sounds like a kitty cat. Meow. Meow.
See you soon, Captain.
That was a quick yet fun boss fight. Okay, he might be by far one of the coolest dudes in this game right now. Like, oh my god, he, like his design, looks so good. Gatling Blitz. Basically like a machine gun.
So, Copen, would you like to recharge with me?
Oh my god, shut up! Yep.
I was playing rock, paper, scissors with Null just a bit ago. You should play too, Copen.
Yeah, sure. Put some clothes on, please.
Gatling Blitz is a powerful EX weapon that uses a... That's right. Gatling gun. It takes a little bit of time before it can fire. But when it does, hot dang, it's really powerful.
Hot dang.
Just keep in mind, once you let her rip, it'll keep firing until you run out of energy.
Okay, it's one of those.
But here's some pro strats for you. Just press the EX weapon button again to make it stop shooting. Easy peasy.
I also happen to overhear that there are some objects that can only be destroyed with the Gatling Blitz.
Yeah.
So when you find something suspicious, get it spinning and let her rip.
You know, it sounds way more threatening when you say it, Null.
Alright, store. Yes. Alright, yeah. Lucifer Mace. Increases top power of Anchor Nexus. Removes all checkpoints? Really? Okay, you have to be very ballsy to buy this one. EX Saver. What would be the next one that we'll get? I guess EX Saver? Or Lucifer Mace, yeah. Alright, next one. Yeah. Oh my god. It looks like that Arctic stage from Donkey Kong Country. Like, this definitely looks like a Donkey Kong Country level. Yeah, that would definitely come in handy. Yeah, run into the missiles, yes! Bomb me! This looks like a fireplace. Definitely looks like one of those furnaces, okay. Okay, I guess I have to get to the other side within the time limit. Does anything, but oh. I Okay, time's up. Get. Oh. Okay. Slice you up. Okay. Oh, there we go. Now you're wide open. Oh, come on, really? Just cheap shot. Taking cheap shots. Oh, that boomer razor is so handy. I haven't seen you before. An interesting enemy. Tell me I had to aim down or something? Will that enemy respawn? Oh no. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, that sucks. Okay. Whoa. Get off the spikes. Yeah, just letting you guys know, like, I am not a huge fan of icy levels. I actually hate slippery terrains in video games. Yeah, you can like easily lose your footing in slippery terrain. Gah!
Oh no. Yes, run into the missiles yet again. Yes, platforming. Boss battle.
Could you keep it down just a bit? It's hard to sleep with so much noise.
Oh yes, another one with big boobs.
You must be this blocked gravekeeper.
And you must be a big fan of boobs.
Gravekeeper? I think the workers on the outside call us that. You can call me Hale. As you guessed, I'm the administrator of this sector.
Why do you sound like you just had an orgasm?
If you hand over your key, we can avoid a fight. But I don't expect that to be an option.
Oh no. Not at all.
Defeating intruders like you is my mission, after all. It won't hurt a bit, though. I'll freeze you solid in the blink of an eye.
From now on, I shall call you Blizzard Boobs. Let's go, Blizzard Boobs.
Shame.
Oh shit.
I'm getting tired.
Go to sleep then. Okay, it makes a wave now. And she can make ice mountain.
This one's extra frosty.
Oh no. Oh no. This. Oh man, okay, that attack was something. And time for my anime attack. Oh man. Oh yeah, weebs. Go ahead and have a freaking field day. Look at it. Masturbate to it. Jack off. Cryo flash.
Meanwhile, in the mother computer room.
Mother! Oh, great mother, please wake up!
Proximity to Operation Terminal confirmed. Deactivating power saving mode. Who are you? I'm sorry, my dad is fragmented after sleeping for so long.
Oh, it is I, Ypsilon, your partner!
Ypsilon.
The tower has been invaded for the first time in hundreds of years. I don't know what they want. They really sizzle my circuits. The invaders have already defeated numerous workers. I have the report right here for you.
Invaders? You're saying the tower's barrier was destroyed? Let me check the logs. What is this signal? A life bird? I must monitor this at once.
Mother? What's going on?
Is she a human?
Oh yes, very much so. Definitely tell by her the exposure of her skin.
Human? Didn't they go extinct ages ago?
According to the labs, this girl was first sighted at a localized distortion in space-time a few months ago. Could she be from another world? It seems that her presence caused both the barrier to deactivate and you to revive. Ypsilon, bring that girl to me.
You're giving me an order? Oh, mother!
Oh, mother! Yes! Oh, yes!
I'm sorry for neglecting you all this time. I never should have scrapped you. Now, my dear partner, Ypsilon, it's time to make yourself useful.
Yeah, you got it! I was born to be your partner, mother. I won't let you down!
Yes! I would do anything for you.
However, I gotta say, these invaders are really strong. Especially that one in white.
White.
Next time I face them, I want to make sure I'm fully geared up. Could I have some time to get ready?
I'll allow it. Do whatever is necessary. Besides, I'm used to waiting.
Hmm.
Thank you for your generosity, Mother.
It's been so, so long. At long last, my wish may be granted.
Good for you, I guess.
Let's put an end to this.
I'm feeling great today. It's a new world here, so let's give it our best effort.
Oh, no, 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 no. Sounds like a rap battle.
Cryoflash is an EX weapon that slows the flow of time in the surrounding area. If I'm locked onto an enemy, it can completely stop their movements altogether. A weapon that can manipulate time itself. This world has some incredible tech.
Zawardo, Tokina Tomare!
Oh, I'm sure if you looked hard enough in our world, you could find an adept who can do that.
Maybe, but I've never heard of one.
Alright, last one. Space block.
Mission is dark! It feels like gravity is weaker in this area.
Yo, mad airtime, dudes! Space jump! Zawardo. Zawardo.
Okay. All right, I'll say this one more time.
Oh.
It's not okay. Now it's a charge.
Zawarudo.
God, I love JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Okay.
Okay, yep.
There we go. Whoa. That works. Space now.
It is very cold in space.
Oh, nothing. Okay. Okay. I really hate this enemy. Hold on. Oh, yes. Great uses of Zawardo. You look cool. And yeah, there's a very famous person that's voice acting this dude here that goes by the name of Aaron Hansen, aka Ego Raptor, aka the Game Grump. So if you've heard of him, then yeah. You can definitely like check his YouTube channel, whatever, but yeah.
Unnecessary. We have no need to interrogate our enemies in this day and age. Resistance is pointless. I'm going to slice you in half.
I say it fits them. And you look really cool. Oh, nice weapon there, dude.
You're too slow.
Well, you're quick.
I must change my strategy. You're helpless. Severe.
Okay, enemy attack.
Release full blade. Quick meteor burst. You're too slow. Let's be gone. And then, oh, mission failed.
Oh man, I was about to unleash my anime attack, but I guess that was not necessary. Alrighty.
that looks amazing. Oh, that scarf though. Oh, you look so cool. Rolling Ripper.
We got four keys now.
Let's open the barrier.
You're coming with me.
Ooh.
What?
Oh no! My skin!
Kohaku! Don't move! She'll pay the price if you do! You scum! Let her go! I'd love to finish you off right now, but Mother's orders take priority!
Yes, please let go of her skin.
We're out of here! Stop!
He took Kohaku!
Yes, he did.
Damn it. Where'd that scrap pile take her?
I believe you said something about Mother's orders, right?
That's it. He must have went up to the Mother computer. But why would the Mother computer want Kohaku?
There's no way for us to know. We have to find out for ourselves. Let's go.
We must save Kohaku at once. Come on, Copen.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of that in the next stream. But, yeah. Well, at least I have you, big boobs. I no longer have the skin. Oh, God. I'm so horrible. But, I think, Man, that was pretty fun. And I had a blast. I had a bit of difficulty there. I mean, I played this game like over a year ago. So I had to like retrain the brain on how every single boss fight went. But yeah, regardless, it's amazingly fun. Like super, super, super fun. Yeah, like any game that's made for Integreates is definitely a sell. It's definitely a great sell. Ah, man, I cannot wait to jump back into this again. This game is just that great. Anything that does with platforming and is very like Mega Man like, or if it's just like a Mega Man game in general, like I'm gonna fall in love with it. Again, I love Mega Man games. I'm a Mega Man fan, specifically Mega Man X, but yeah. Ah, that was fun. All right, I'm gonna end the stream. This is Ninja Maker. Thank you so very much for watching this playthrough of Gunvolt Chronicles Luma's Adventure IX2. Until next time.